Hey everyone, it's Abby here with 4the412. Welcome to this week's episode of You Don't Want to Miss This. Here's what's happening the weekend of June 10th, 2016. First up this Friday at the Natural History Museum is their 21 plus up event. This week's theme is Indiana Jones After Dark. Participate in a scavenger hunt, dust off some artifacts a la Indy, and you can even pose with a giant boulder. Note, it probably won't be rolling down a hill coming after you trying to crush you, but I mean, you can use your imagination. There'll be some hors d'oeuvres and cocktails available for purchase, and live music, and some live snakes from the zoo. Snakes. Why is it always gotta be snakes? Next up this weekend on Saturday and Sunday is Trax Farm 2016 Strawberry Festival. Trax Farm is celebrating their 27th year of strawberry goodness with all sorts of strawberry treats for you to try, children's activities, food and drinks, and more. Rumor has it there's going to be a bounce house. Do you know how much I love bounce houses? For being almost 22 years old, I enjoy bounce houses a little bit too much. The festival runs from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. on both days. Next up this weekend on Saturday is the opening of the brand new Daniel Tiger exhibit at the Children's Museum of Pittsburgh. This graphic exhibit is sure to make your little ones very happy. You can join the Children's Museum of Pittsburgh kick off this incredible new exhibit by their ribbon cutting ceremony at 10:30 a.m. on Saturday. And word on the street, our favorite toddler tiger should be at the museum around like noon. For more information, visit pittsburghkids.org. Finally, wrap up your weekend on Sunday with some dogs. The dog walk is led by none other than dog lover himself, Charlie Batch. It takes place at the waterfront, registration starts at 9, the walk starts at 10, and it's benefiting the Western Pennsylvania Humane Society. And also, as you know, Pride is happening this weekend with a parade on Sunday and a Kesha concert on Saturday, and the Arts Festival is wrapping up this weekend, so it is a fantastic time to be downtown. And I'm filming this before game 5, so whatever happens, happens. Let's go, Pens. Until next time, Pittsburgh. Bye.
The Great European Beer Fest at the Sharp Edge Beer Emporium in Friendship, June 24th through the 26th. Sample 100 plus European and craft beers. A portion of ticket sales benefits Make-A-Wish. Go to sharpedgebeer.com for tickets.